Very often you had a large amount of calculation, and to make that structured, it could be a good idea to use areas. I'll show you how to do it. You go for insert area, and now you can make you can resize the area simply by dragging the top or the bottom like this, and then you put in the calculation. I drag it up like this. And of course you can continue with additional calculation inside that area. Now you can collapse that area like this. You simply double click at the arrow. Then you can open and close that area. Now I'll give it a name. I right click on it and choose properties. And then I choose the tab area and give it a name. It could be assignment 1. And click OK. Now you see you have the name, and then I could collapse it. And then I could put in new areas in the same way and name them, for instance, assignment 2, 3, etc. Let's use it fast like this. Go for properties, area, assignment 2. So in that way you can make it structured. You can even lock the area and give it a code. Like this, then it's locked. Now I'll unlock it again. I right click and do it like this. Yes. So that's a strong tool.